present Poundland today, stock up in the delightful tap at Poundland Do, and I found something that really caught my attention. It's actually a dolly. Now, I'm not really the sort of dolly type of person, but this one caught my attention because it's apparently called Fanny Flambeau, and she's part of the Smoking Pussies gang. Right? So apparently her weapon of choice is a flamethrower, and seriously, that doesn't really look the type, does she? So, I thought I actually really want to find out what this flamethrower she has looks like. Ooh. Instructions. Did it pick instructions? That's nice. Here she is. So I don't actually see a flamethrower yet. She's got little pink shoes. Let's stick them on her. Stick them on just to make her look the part. Oh, maybe we just won't. So anyway, what's it say? Made in China for the Togimi Fushita Toy Company, authorized Flamin' Pussy's Power Girl merchandise. Fanny Flambeau is the flaming hot leader of the Smokin' Pussy Gang. Special power, shooting flames to vanquish her foes. This must be some Japanese program. Well, obviously, Togimi Fushita is a Japanese company, so it doesn't really surprise you, does it? To activate a flamethrower, place her face down with her arms outstretched and head in the ground. Then raise her thighs above her head as shown. What? Right. So, arms outstretched, face down, and... Okay, that's not dignified. That's not flamethrower. That's vanquishing her foes with sex. Lift her skirt. Oh, for God's sake. Lift her skirt to expose the flamethrower and light it while maintaining a safe distance from the area directly behind her. You don't. Maximum Smoking Pussy Girl power. It's a toy. Her skirt's gone on fire. I don't know if that's what's supposed to happen. What the f*** is that about? Seriously?